Sorry, what was my question? Oh, yes, your album, the re-release thereof.
To be honest, it's probably a bit misleading to call it a re-release, given that the original was more of a sort of non-release, really. Sold 8 copies.
Right. But the cover is quite striking, as I recall, isn't it? It's you on a hilltop.
Yeah, that's at Hampstead Heath.
Yeah, and you're hanging...
From a rope, from
right.
a tree, yeah.
And on the inside cover, there's you...
In a gibbet.
In a gibbet, trussed up like a Yuletide goose, with a group of children standing round. Do you think that might have affected album sales at all?
Yeah, it's possible. Although, to be honest, I blame the production.
Right. So often the case. Who produced it?
I did. That's my own fault, because I wanted a rural feel to the album, so I insisted on recording it in my back garden, which unfortunately at the time backed onto the A12. So most of the album's interrupted by traffic.
Right.
In fact, halfway through side two, you can hear a major accident, I think. One track's just honking.
And has that been removed by the remastering process at all?
No, if anything, it's louder.
Well, we're very fortunate because we've managed to track down an archive clip of Merriman performing the title track from that wonderful record. So let's take a look at that now.
At 8 o'clock, me true love sighed, a cock will crow in my barn hay. To her with pack from battle back, I journeyed home for many a day. She me forsook and docked my cousin in her brook. I swiped me pistols from me pack and told him I sought satisfaction. At 10 o'clock we took our stand and wrathful did I strike the band. At battle's drum me cousin call, I'll have your bits on pistol ball. Seven devils rang the bell the day I shot that poor to hell. A leering prince I blew in two, then bade his dogs come form a queue. At 12 o'clock the judge he said, ye hang ye bastard till you're dead. So traveller, hear me warning plain, don't shoot for people in the brain.